Good morning, good morning. Welcome to this lovely Monday morning. Oh my gosh, it's so dreary. Today is, I believe it's October. Yeah, October the 24th. Getting everything ready. Had to drop this load off. So, let's get the first thing started by doing a pre-trip. Here we go. Belt's good. What the hell? That might be just a spring. That's how it's supposed to be. It's good on this side. Let's check the other side. That's windy. It's good. Oil is good. Coolant's good. Everything's in good. Good standing. Alright. Let's turn her on. My landing gear up. Nice working. And seal still intact. Lights start working. Tag light's working. Yep, everything's still working. Got our old cab over there. Here. Yeah, I can see it just locked in place. Good. All these landing gears back now. So, like I said, we are headed up to Frackville, PA. Drop this load off. And then from Frackville, PA, headed to Binghamton, New York. Which is right up to the place I'm going. To get it warm in here. Turn the light to the side. So that's where we're at right now. Yeah. Let the truck warm up for a while. I gotta put fuel in it. But yeah, it's gonna be a nice eventful day today. So, I guess I'll see y'all when I get to Frackville. Take some video of that. And show you what that looks like in there. Like I said, I've never really been there. This is my first time going there, so. Hopefully they have an empty trailer so I can just keep on moving to my next pickup. But I'll hit you on the next slide.